Satisfactory ASMR Life. I'm Vanessa, and today I am going to be showing you all my lip gloss collection. I don't know what to call it. It's not big. It's kind of small. Anyway, I'm not promoting a certain brand. I just like this brand, and I just end up having a lot of this brand's lip glosses. The brand is NK. I like it. So, first I'm gonna just show them. This is my NK makeup lip gel. Silver, I think it's bubblegum. Rose hip, and it's red at the tip. In my class have a way bigger collection than I do, but I just thought I'd show my tiny one. I only have NK, and they have like Carmex and stuff. Can't relate, but still. And then there are these. These are lip glosses. Technically, they make your lips glossy, but they are lip oils, if we're exact. And I have two of the same one, which is a funny story that we'll get to in a moment after I introduce all the flavors of the show. There is peppermint. I've opened this one. You know what? Yeah, this one. There is peppermint. Crap, I only have two flavors and one of these. cannot stand having backups, like not having backups. Like, if when I lost this one, I got this one so I could just use it and then I could still have these three main colors. And then this was kind of a backup for this one. So if I don't have backups, I don't like it. subscribe if you like the video, hit the thumbs up, and hit that notification bell to stay.